just waiting for the fucking mountain to open. It's been blowing hard all night. We got 4-foot snowdrifts coming out on the tram dock. We're just kind of waiting for the go-ahead right now so we can go shred. It's going to be good.
With lessons, you have to wait for everybody, but skiing with your friends, you can go any lift you want.